Captain, the contestant, this is your game. 3, 2, 1. All right, put your favorite serum on, but it's not going to take them long. Like I said, Mary Reader's got an awesome combo on down there on 3. LeBron is running with her right now. Long stroke by LeBron. Alex Miller is just chasing the daylights out of this thing on station number 1. Flying through that cutting zone, but who's it going to be through the bottom? It's Mary! Mary Reader, the closer horse.
I'm sorry.
Are you good, Trevor? Okay. Ladies, set. Trevor, set. This is your cadence. 3, 2, 1. Alright, pick your favorite cheer on, but it's not going to take them long. Look at Julie Miller throwing everything she has into it on station number 1 right now. Flying through that cup. Brock is trying to just go through
the cup. Come on, Julie! Good job, Julie!
That's all nice and fast. It's going to run. Just like Kelly Howard's doing on station number 3. Keeping it nice and flat. Getting a good pop, but it's not enough to take down Julie Miller. Give her a big round of applause there on station number 1. All right, these ladies are battling out for seating for tomorrow. In the final, there will be Kelly Howard. Kelly Howard coming off second in the heat. All right, pick your favorite and cheer them on, folks. It's not going to take them on. Alex Dawn putting some pace on it. Down on station 1. Where did this guy come from? Awesome cup going. Hunter Wayne is right there with him right now. Wayne throws the corner to the bottom one, but not going to be strong enough. Alex Storm taking the first. Timer's ready. This is your cadence. 3, 2, 1. All right, pick your favorite and cheer him on. Oh, big hang for the big man on station 2. He's letting the nose of that saw fall over. But look at the cadence there. Andrew Sergeant flying through that log. Station number 1. Looking like he's going to have the new time to beat in the single. He can just finish it off, and there it is. Whoa. What a cut by that young man right there.
Ready, 3, 2, 1. Here we have Dave Johns and Adam Lesko, folks. Dave Johns, the big fella. Adam Lesko, the not so big fella. He's just going to be. Johns is a very good warrior. He is strong with the ball in his hand. Looks like he had a good cut from Dave Johns.
Ready. Timers, ready. This is your cadence, Mike. Gentlemen, this is your cadence. 3, 2, 1. Alright, pick your favorite team on, folks. You see the big man in the box is right through right now. John Williams flying down there on base number 3. Lombard, I just want to take it. It is Williams. Timers ready. This is your cadence. 3, 2, 1. All right, pick your favorite, cheer them on, folks. This is not going to take these guys long. 18-inch lane turn, Aspen. Looks like Mikey swings right in the middle with both his other cutters right now. Bradshaw, maybe slight advantage on the end. I can't tell. No! It's Mike Slingerland. Mike. All right, pick your favorite, folks, and cheer them on. Rainy Riverfest, the qualifying round. The PA Championship. Great cup there by Wilson on station 2 again. The madman on the Southern PA area. Wilson again, followed by Brouse. Number 1. All right, pick your favorite, folks. Cheer
come on,
on,
Jamie. Let's go.
Jamie Calder ripping right into it. You see
come on, Jamie.
Cleveland.
Keep it going.
As he chooses that saw, disappearing into that log.
Go, Jamie.
Going there for Maddie. And it will be Maddie Slay.
Come on, Jamie.
On station number 1. Holy cow, what a cup there by that young man. Springboard Chop, if you're just joining us here at the PA Championship at Riverfest, this is Springboard Chop. Each contestant is going to have to put a series of boreholes in, put these nice, fancy springboards into the tree to jump up and cut that block on the top of this 9-foot tree. Josh Wilson has an awesome cut going right now. On station,
timer's ready. This is your cadence.
3, 2, 1. All right, pick your favorite and cheer it on, folks. Here we go.
trying to qualify into tomorrow's final here at Riverfest.
Come on, guys.
Looks like Williams around first, but this is Aspen. I don't know if he did all his homework on that thing. Sargent is bludgeoning it right now. Let's go, going for the drive. And it's Sargent. Sargent taking the heat, followed by Savvy.
Come on, George.
It's by Lefko, and then, oh, see? And not going to take them long. Very proficient standing block cutters in this. Alex Storm, awesome cut going on one, but it is Hansen, Koger, and Whalen are on first.
Come on, Alex.
Looks like it's the Ben and Ben show right now. Station 2 and 3. Out of Midwest, Scooter's trying to catch him though. Go for the driver's not going to be enough to catch Ben Hansen.
That was awesome.
Scooter right behind him. Then we got Ben Whalen going to those last couple drivers. And then Alex Storm.
Ben Hansen.
Out of Northeastern PA, Cadence. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Standing block shot. Paul Koger, Mike Slingerland, Dakota Rope.
Come on, Josh. Keep it moving. Come on, Josh.
Pick that up, Josh.
Got it. Come on.
Hit it. Hit it.
One.
Come on, Josh.
Here we go.
Come on.
Second to last heat, standing block.
Come on,
Hayden's got a beautiful block there. Station 2, Jamie's gone around in 8th though. Jamie Coker's made the swing first, the switch first. Bradshaw now joining the party around the block.
Come on, Henning.
Henning's now putting in that back, and it will be Jamie Coker. What a cut by Jamie there.
Henning
right behind him, Bradshaw. Definitely has a first. Here we go, final heat and standing block job. Fighting for tomorrow's top 10 qualifying spots.
Come on, Zach.
Bronson making the turn. Did he do enough homework on the front of that thing? Madison definitely looks like he's hit those drivers halfway on this side. Yeah. We're going to see if Bronson brings the rain. He did. Zach Gross. What a cut there on 3, 2, 1. Alright, pick your favorite and cure them on, folks. This is the underhand shot. In the underhand shot, these ladies, we're going to have to
cut. You got a pretty block, Christy. Make the most of it. Reach down, Christy. Reach down.
As determined by the coach's eyes.
Reach. Nice. Drive.
Throwing the bucks out there. Trying to really drive that axe into the log. You want to really make sure.
Get out of it.
Right down to the center of that log, because if you don't cut halfway through, you can drive and drive and drive and drive in the back, and the log will not cut in half. Holy cow, Tracy Henning. Tracy Henning cutting a clinic down there on 5. I never even got to come down there and talk about Tracy. Well done. Well done. There's that sun, my friend the sun.
That's it, come on.
Looks like Christy Culver.
Come on,
Mary! As well as Mary Reeder right now.
Drive it off, Christy. Drive it.
Oh, yep, making sure it's cut. Making sure it's cut. Getting that time for the qualifying tomorrow.
Come on, Christy, swing hard. Come on, Mary!
Let's stick with